But my dad knew him inside and out. Lived with him for years, he did.
Your dad was never in Germany?
I was in France, wasn't he?
Fighting them?
Not all the time. They used to have parties, too.
Parties?
Yeah, blimey, wars was different in them days, wasn't it? It was a bit more civilised.
More civilised? Mm. Listen, God, probably there were more men killed in that war than nearly all the other bloody wars put together.
Well, some got hurt, some got hurt. Admit that. I mean, you expect that in a war, don't you? Oh, blimey, I mean, can't have a war without a few people getting hurt, can you? No, see, what being my more civilised, see? My dear, what... Look, see, my dad said that, like, well, they used to keep up the seasons more, see, out there. So getting near to Christmas, one of our lot, I'd go over and see one of their lot and fix up as to what time on Christmas Eve they knock off, see? And then, like, my dad said, they'd get the booze out, have a sing-song, have a game of football in your no-man's land, and my dad said not one word out of place.
And did your dad say that after Christmas was over, it was bang, bang, back to work, more killing before the Christmas pudding was even digested?
Well, that's what it was out there for, you stupid little bitch, wasn't it?